Last night, we showed you how easy it is to buy a fake government ID. Tonight, how far that ID took us, Eye on America on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.